So you use exactly the same recipe.
Mm-hmm.
This is a possible control. Maybe you can come here. Your protein there.
Oh.
So use the same recipe from the quality control. So just put the water. Ice already.
Yeah.
It's so fast.
Okay. Is there anything acid? Is there anything acid?
It's okay. That's right. And the last one is just put the water.
Yeah.
And just mix it gently. And don't put it in the machine.
Mm-hmm.
So now you see that there are some program available, right? Mm-hmm. So this is a setting.
Mm-hmm.
You see different program.
Oh.
It's different setting. So the program we're going to use is this one. So it's 94 degrees Celsius, 3 minutes. Then after that, 94,
mm-hmm.
half a minute. 49, 45 seconds, 72 degrees Celsius, 1 minute. Then after that, go back to number 2,
mm-hmm.
repeat this for 34 times. Mm-hmm. After that, after they finish the 34 times, then they will set for 72 degrees Celsius for 5 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
After finish, then it will remain as 4 degrees Celsius.
4 degrees.
Forever. Mm-hmm. So forever means until tomorrow morning. Yeah. So it's very easy. What you need to do is just select the program.
Yeah.
Okay. Open. Okay, see here, right?
Okay.
So what we need to do next is to put in the things. Close it. Okay, you have selected the program, right?
Yeah.
So the next thing you can quit run. So they will ask you what is the volume? So the total volume is 25, right?
So then
yeah. So then it should be okay.
Yeah, should be
okay. Then click okay.
Okay.
Then we start.
Oh.
You can see the clock. So you need maybe it's 2 hours. Okay. So this is how it looks like.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.